open. There's choppers in the area. Place is a goddamn fortress.
Let me know if you find anything. God damn, that was fun. Nice dog. Make sure he doesn't give our position away. Saw a picture of their dicks once. Fucking disgusting.
Should be somewhere. Shit. There's a cult patrol headed your way. Better hurry.
Nice looking dog. I don't think so.
Stash will definitely be outside the cabin. Take a look around.
Change of position.
They're gonna...
Still no luck?
The sitter's down
there! It could be some sort of bug-out hole nearby. You know, like a small hatch.
Thank you.
after you.
Fucking child's play.
Keep your eyes on the road. I'll do the rest.
Has a tracker that'll cause a feedback loop on your radio if you get close. They probably hid it underground. Definitely wouldn't keep it in the cabins. Nah, check around. Cabin's too obvious. What about a root cellar? Or something that would lead underground?
There. Hate the small yappy things. This is what happens when you try to save the little kids. He's a big boy. What do you feed him?
Mayday! Anyone else on this frequency? Hey, the kids are surrounded. Look, come on. We need help!
Shit. That's the last stash.
What you got there?
Deputy, you're not too far. Stop those Peggies from taking off with our supplies. camera. Wait. Ah, no! Those motherfuckers looted the place. They're driving away with our shit. Get after them and get that stash back. Hurry! They're getting away!
Without Jacob, I don't know what I'd be doing right now. Killing other shit, I guess.
Nice work. Damn. Glad we can actually put this stuff to use instead of letting it collect dust in some bunker. This is a big help. I can't believe you caught those guys. Thought for sure they'd get away. If we had a couple more people like you around here, Eden's Gate would have rolled over a long time ago. Thanks again, Deputy.
So long ago.
Hey, need a word. Heard Tammy's plan came together. Thanks for clearing up the airwaves. Now we can get folks organized and, more importantly, get some good tunes cranking through these mountains. Unfortunately, my setup can only handle vinyl, so the selection's a little limited at the moment. But the folks around here have pretty decent taste. So, if you happen to come across any albums, toss them my way. Cool?
Good to have you on our side, Deb.
You ain't gonna make it here.
We're making progress, but we can't get too far ahead.
Clear in H2.
Hunting with a gun's like doing brain surgery with a fucking sledgehammer.
Hey,
real
ma'am.
Real killers use bows.
Not safe. Keep it up. Peggy's ain't gonna see the whitetails coming.
This is Wade over at the Fang Center. Peggy's took all the animals, but I think Cheeseburger...
To train. To kill. To sacrifice.
I never wanted any of this to happen. I was brought here. Under false pretenses. And fed lies about you.
Can you make the darkness bright? Only you and you
You must be hungry. Yeah. Did you know it takes 10 days for civilization to collapse? Yeah. You take away a man's basic needs and he will revert to his primordial instincts in just 10 days. That's a difficult thing to understand unless you've lived it. I was in Iraq during the first Gulf War. 82nd Airborne All-Americans. Hoorah! One night there was an ambush. And me and this guy named Miller got separated from the unit. No food. No radio. Nearest base, 200 clicks to the south, so we just started walking. Well, by the third day, I knew we were lost. Day six, ran out of water. You know what that's like, don't you? Difficult to swallow. On the seventh day, Miller's legs started going all wonky. Did you know your brain starts to eat your muscles in order to survive? That's why you're so goddamn skinny. And by the eighth day, the wolves were closing in. And I looked at Miller and I could tell we were as good as dead. And I accepted that. And in that acceptance came clarity. You see, I wasn't just looking at Miller. I was looking at an opportunity. It wasn't something I wanted. It was something that I had to do. It was my test. You see, Miller's sacrifice wasn't about me walking out of that desert. It was about bringing me here. The weak have their purpose. You'll understand that soon enough.
Thank you. sacrifice the weak. Starts again. Follow me. He knows you're ready to do it. Look. Trials. See? He's got it all planned out. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Then he's got you. It becomes second nature routine. He gets in your head. And you don't even realize it. You can't ever go back. You understand? You can't ever go back. Come on. Truck. My truck's gotta be there. Gotta get on the truck. It's almost done. I've studied the route for weeks. It's the only way out. You'll be safe if you don't.
Thank you.